If you purchase a health insurance plan during open enrollment, your coverage can begin as soon as January 1st, 2015. Depending on when you apply, it may start later. If you need some additional coverage to help you bridge the gap between now and when your new plan starts, consider a short-term health insurance plan. It won't cover things like preventive care or prescription drugs, but it can help protect you in case of an unexpected hospitalization.